layovers or change of planes for this son of a direct scooter. It was direct flight straight to the winner's circle in his elimination. On top by a 27-second second quarter, direct flight and driver Ron Pierce were in full command moving along the backstretch. Safely Kept was trying to keep up at the rail in second, while race favorite Sportsmaster, winner of the Woodrow Wilson, was on the move on the outside and being followed by Carlsbad Cam. Metro winner Ship Saint, locked in at the rail fifth, would ultimately need racing room. Direct flight was concerned with none of this as the Jets kicked in.
Three quarters in 1:25.3, and as they hit the top of the lane and turn for home, they've got to catch direct flight, still in control by two. Sportsmaster is second, Carlsbad Cam third. Ship Saint now closing from between horses. Direct flight is strong in the front end. Sportsmaster is second best tonight. Direct flight in full command in 1:53.1.